Let's build a set reset flip-flop without using any silicon. A flip-flop has two stable states, which means it can be used to store one bit of data. By pressing the set switch, the flip-flop will store a 1, and by pressing the reset switch, the flip-flop will store a 0. In this schematic, two 6AU6 tubes are set up as a bistable multivibrator with additional set and reset inputs. When storing a 0, the output of one tube is low. This output is fed into the opposing tube as an input, which pulls the grid low and brings the output high. That high output is fed back into the original tube, keeping its grid high and output low. When pressing the set button, the opposing tube's grid is pulled high, which then brings its output low. That low output is then fed into the original tube, bringing its output high and storing a 1 in the flip-flop. The VFD represents the stored state of the flip-flop. In this state, the flip-flop is storing a 0, so the VFD is off. When pressing the set switch, the flip-flop changes state and stores a 1, which turns the VFD on. Pressing the reset switch resets the flip-flop to storing a 0 and turning the VFD off again.